Hey, what's up guys? This is Pivotal Players, and today I'm gonna go and check out the clothes and the mask for the new DLC Doomsday. And I already did a heist with Meezy, and we got our pay, got our money, had our payday, and now I'm gonna spend some of that money on some masks and clothes. So let's see what they got. We're starting off with masks. So let's see. Nothing new yet. Gas. That's new. Whoa! What? This is so cool! What the heck? What is that? These are cool looking. I'm not gonna lie, these are really cool looking. Ooh, I'm buying that. I've just bought that thing right now. Right here, right now. I knew they would have some new masks. They always have new masks for new DLCs. Headscarves. Yeah, they got some new headscarves. I've never really been a fan of the headscarves, but here they are. Those look kind of cool. Some of these are old, some of these are new. Whoa! Now this is where it's at. Check this out. I wonder if the night vision really works. Where's the thermal? They got thermal? Camo night vision. Oh, they're all night vision. So, here are the new... some of the new masks. Whoa. These are funky. That's cool. What does that say? LSPD? That doesn't look like something the LSPD would wear. Here are some more masks. Check these out. Look at that. That looks boss. All of these look so cool. I want to get them all. I'm going to get them all. Alright. Oh, here's some new masks in here. These are weird looking. Whoa, they got some more new masks. These anonymous masks, they look cool. Whoa, what is this? Made out of newspaper. Freaky looking. Alright, well, let's go over to hats now. Gotta have new hats. Ooh, got some new berets, huh? Check these out. They got those stars. Those look cool. I might get one of these. I like the stars. That's the only thing that makes me like them, is those stars over there. Hold up. Now that looks cool. And it's like one of the cheapest ones. Whoa. that astronaut helmet. What is this? Alright, well, those were the new masks and hats. Now we're going over to the clothes store. See if they got any new clothes. Okay, we're at the clothes store. And let's see what new clothes they got. Huh. What the? Huh. That's cool. I'm probably gonna get one of these and make it with my outfit. One of my outfits. So those are like big baggy suits. That looks cool. What? They got scuba gear? They seriously have scuba gear. Oh my god. This is awesome. You gotta get one of these. I mean, who wouldn't get one of these? It's scuba gear right here. Like, come on now. Alright, well, that's all the new outfits they had. Let's check out the tops and pants and stuff. They got new armor. Who? Plate carrier. That's what they call them. But it's really just armor. Some of it is really boss. Like, if you go up here, check that out. I mean, look at that thing. Extreme Strike Vest. That's pretty boss looking. So, yeah, they got some cool new vests like that. Alright, well, that was the video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please drop a like. And I'll leave the link to that other video where me and Meezy did this big heist setup and the actual heist. Oh, come on. I'll leave that in the link after the video. And anyways, hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please drop a like and subscribe. Subscribe if you like content and stuff like this. And pivotal players out. Oh, my motorcycle got blown up. Oh, huh. Now he puts on a scuba gear. Huh. That's good to know.